Multiple inmates at the Cayuga County Jail in Auburn have tested positive for COVID-19. Sheriff Brian Schenck telling News Channel 9 an inmate tested positive after being evaluated for flu-like symptoms. Inmates in the same housing block were also tested, and as of tonight, around 30 have the virus. They've also been isolated from the rest of the inmate population. Others have been quarantined as a precaution.